an experiment with our Ivory Original Bar Soap. We're gonna put it into the microwave for 1 minute and see what happens. So you're gonna go ahead and put it in there. Boom, and we're gonna put it in there for 1 minute.
Look at it, Jolly. Look at it, Jolly.
Ooh, it smells good.
Look, yeah, I smell it too.
Looks like shaving cream.
Okay, it looks like a big stuffs. Like, look, it's a cloud.
Oh my gosh, it's really huge.
Oh, it smells all dull. Look, it smells good.
It smells what? Really good.
Oh, it looks good. It's getting big.
It looks like snow.
Looks weird. Oh, it's huge. It's rubbing against the
deal.
Yeah,
it's getting... 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, wow.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa, don't touch.
Is it hot or no?
All right, guys.
So this is what
happens. This is what happens whenever you put Ivory Original Bar Soap into...
Whoa, it feels so weird.
Oh, it's like, it feels very weird. It's like,
I feel like
hot. That's a very weird texture.
I feel like hot snow.
Hot snow.
Hot snow.
Interesting.
Okay, guys, that was our
experiment. It feels like ripped up
with Ivory Original Bar Soap. We put it in the microwave for 1 minute, and this is what happened. So, guys, it's after our experiment, and this is what it looks like. So, now we want to talk to you guys about why this happened. So a fun fact is that soap has an amazing combination of chemicals and it reacts in so many different ways.
And have you ever noticed how soap gets smaller and smaller every time you use it?
And it makes bubbles.
A lot of bubbles. Unlike other bars of soap, Ivory Original Bar Soap is so pure that it floats, just like your favorite rubber ducky.
So get your own Ivory Original Bar of Soap and try this experiment at home.
But as adult first.